Students, I take this question from your textbook, page number 77. Find the area of the following figures. The different figures are given on the grid, and that we have to find out the area of the different shapes. So let us see the first area of this shape. This is shape on the grid. So as we understand that first we are counting the number of squares this shape covers. Okay, full square we are counting here. So the area is equal to the full square this shape is covered. We are counting first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6. Then we add with the more than half. Here the more than half 1, 2, and this 3, 4. Yes. So the more than half 4. Yes. So here the 6 plus 4. Now if it is has the half, then we add that one also. The half of the square. Now we will count here. The 1, only 1, yes. So this is the half of this, yeah. Now here the next is what? Here the less than 50%, here also less than half, here also less than half. So we this also, this we are not getting this less than half square. We are not calculating here. Now we add this 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus half. So we write as, we can write 10.5 square unit. Square and half, 10 and half, so we write here the 10.5 square unit of this area of this shape. Now let me find out this area. First, area is equal to, calculate fast, that take a full of the square, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, only 6. Then 6 plus, now we are counting more than half, 1, 2, 3, only 3, this is more than half, 3, 4, 4 plus half of the square, half of the square here, it is little bit that we consider this area, then this area, okay, this square also little more than half, so we consider here one more that we calculate here, that 5, okay. So now the half, 2, 3, 4, 4 we have half of the square, so we write here 4 by 2. 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 4 by 2, that means 2 full of 2 unit. So 11 plus 2, 13, we write as the 13 square unit. Yes, so this shape, this area of this shape we found here, that the 13 square unit, and this shape of this area is 10.5 square unit.